Hello everyone, I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Before starting the video, please go ahead and hit the subscribe button and give this video a thumbs up. Fans of Savannah Chrisley's family consider Nanny Faye to be a bad bitch. So, it isn't too surprising to learn she grabbed her cancer by the horns and refused to let it get the best of her. While Savannah's grandmother admits things haven't been easy, she is feeling great as of late. According to Savannah Chrisley, Nanny Faye is a real rock star when it came to her cancer treatments. Savannah Chrisley praises Nanny Faye as cancer treatment champ. Making a guest appearance on Savannah Chrisley's podcast, Nanny Faye reassures that she's feeling great right now. As fans recall, Chase Chrisley took their grandmother to a checkup for her cancer a few weeks ago. Before they even left the doctor's office, Chase took to his Instagram stories to announce that Nanny Faye was cancer-free. Fans rejoiced at the good news, and they praised Chase for being such a good grandson and going with his grandmother to this appointment. Fans learned during the end of the sentencing trial that Jalee and Todd Chrisley were acting as primary caregivers to Nanny Faye as she struggled with her cancer. Savannah even fessed up during the podcast that this fact was very much true. And Nanny Faye chimed in to praise her precious daughter-in-law Jalee for going with her to every appointment for support before she got locked up. Fortunately, it appears as if Chase stepped into the void his mother going to jail created to do what he could to support Nanny Faye. While talking about how Nanny Faye is doing right now and how supportive Jalee Chrisley was, Savannah admits that her grandmother was a real rock star when it came to her cancer treatments. She referred to her grandmother as a champ as she recalled what Nanny Faye was like in the day or two after getting treatment. She would get her chemo treatment. The next day, she would be down for the count, and then after that, she'd be in the car on the way to the casino. They hope for a new TV series. Savannah Chrisley and her grandmother are hopeful a new reality TV series is on the horizon for the family. Moreover, they hope for a series that is actually reality, as opposed to a comedy that limits their ability to be their true selves. Savannah and Nanny Faye explained that because Chrisley knows best shifted to being a comedy, they were often not allowed to say or do certain things. So the show didn't always feel real, even though they enjoyed doing it and spending time together. Nanny Faye reassures her granddaughter and her granddaughter's listeners that she's ready to return to work any day now.